haven't we?
We're on our way to Butlins Minehead.
Yeah.
Stuck in the traffic.
Stuck in the traffic jam though. Which is not good. We finally made it. Just checked in. Just got a parked car now. Yay! So we've checked in, but they're still cleaning our room. We've all got a wristband. And I think we've got two keys. Room keys. Two of these.
Food bag.
Great. So we've got...
Yeah, it's in the hand.
£10 voucher, here to help. Smells nice and clean. Hey guys, so we're finally at Butlins Minehead and we've got our apartment. I've unpacked and everything, so I'll just quickly show you again properly now we've unpacked. So this is the double bedroom. So we have just the drawers each side, a nice big bed. We look out at this window and we can see this view of other apartments. And just behind this tree is a little play park and a little sand park as well. And that's our balcony just there. So we have a little TV here, three drawers here as well as over by the bed. So plenty of storage. And then we have the wardrobe. They do provide some hangers and there is a big safe at the bottom. And it's actually really quite a wide safe. And it goes back as well, quite deep. There's also an iron in. This is the gold apartments at Minehead. And then, go through here. We have the mirror, is the door. And then we have the twin room. Two beds. We have this nice canvas of Minehead. With the skyline pavilion. And then, we have this view into the middle. We have a cupboard here, and then there's one chest of drawers in here. Moving on. And then we have the living room area. There's Dad. There's Mum.
Hello.
And then, I'll show you from this end. We've got two sofas, telly, table. Then we have the kitchen at the back, dining area, we even have a dishwasher actually, which we don't normally get, and a little freezer as well. And then we've got just, you know, pots and pans and food storage. I think that's a DVD player. And then out here, we come onto the balcony. And the sun's trying to come out, trying. So we have four chairs, a table. We have a massive tree there though, but that's okay. Obviously the park's behind there. It's the entrance. and then you can look down here and skyline. You can see just about, I don't want to draw my camera over the edge, but skyline's just down there. And then I'll show you the toilet. Then we have the bathroom, the giant mirror, all our stuff, and we also have a shower. Yeah, not much to really see, just a bathroom. So I'll catch up with you guys later on.
Hey! We're just going for a walk and then we're gonna head to dinner and see if we can make it to the silent cinema later. Yeah, we're here. Walking back to our apartment, we went to two live entertainment bands. One was in Red and then we got in Studio 6. So basically they were just local bands. It wasn't nothing special though. But we've got, should be a good show tomorrow night. Here we got booked. And I just wanted to show you this lovely walk back to our apartment. I just love these pretty lights. Mum. Yeah, it's really pretty.
Oh, that's the diner.
Josh, Dad!
That's the diner now.
There's Josh and Dad over there.
Josh and diner. I wonder where that was. And Splash down there. Shh, look. Splash.
Good morning, guys. So, just woke up and just having a latte before we head out to breakfast. And it looks really nice out at the moment. So yeah, I'm really tired. But yeah, we got something booked. We should have something booked for 2:30. Morning, campers. Look at them all.
Is this the one who woke up?
Yeah.
No, I actually was awake. I just had breakfast and now we're just walking around the shops. Morning stroll along the beach. We are off to play crazy golf. And Dad, hello! Dad is sitting in the sun up there. Go on, hole in one. Get a hole in one. Oh, that was close. That was what mine was like.
Oh,
camera on.
And here we have two big kids.
That's looking at us like, what are they doing? We're gonna have a race.
They are apparently having a race. Oh, lagging behind. Maybe this should be on YouTube for him.
We're just on our way to dinner. It's actually starting to spit now. It was nice and sunny earlier.
All day, hasn't it?
So we're just gonna go for dinner, and then we got musical rocks at Centre Stage.
Which we haven't been yet.
What? No, we haven't been in Centre Stage yet this time. No. So we played crazy golf earlier. We went on a few fairground rides as well.
We saw the road rides.
Josh's card got eaten in the cash point. That's not good. We still need to go and get a picture on those deck chairs over there. We should have done it earlier when the sun was out.
Yeah.
But hopefully we can get a picture in the week. And there's a little fountain over there. There. And when I was little, I used to love going on these little cars when you get a little driver's license. I used to love it. And there's the outdoor padding pool. And I used to love that as well. And Dad's all the way over there making his way. After musical rock, I think we got some live music in Reds. I think Fleur East and Matt Cardell are on as well, but we are booked in to see it tomorrow afternoon. And look at this little fountain here.
Just hanging out, just hanging right out of here.
bowling, and we have the circus and Flare East and McCardle this afternoon and this morning. So yeah, busy. Look nice. These are the seaside lodges. We're gonna go and find the lakeside. Let's see if we can walk around the lake before we go to our show. This is a nice area. This is really nice. And we're gonna go and see Flare East and McCarthy. Lots of people in the splash park. Circus now.
Go on.
Yay.
Thank you. On behalf of all of us here at Gaffney Circus,
spot.
Hey!
Thank you. So it's good to see you. We watched your next one. It's a shame it's stopping, isn't it? I can't believe it. 17 years. Oh no, it's been a long time. Watched all of them.
I think it'll be back again.
Yeah.
Hopefully. I love it. A different format.
Like, yeah, I think it just needs a
big
little break.
Big Brother didn't, did it?
Yeah. Well,
exactly. I'm still waiting.
Wait, should we get a picture of each?
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we just come back to the apartment. We just met Fleur East. Saw her before and then we met her. And I'll just quickly show you the top. So, we had to buy some merch, basically, to meet her. So I brought this oversized top. Well, it's meant to be an oversized t-shirt. One, it's actually a long sleeve top. And it's not really oversized on me. It's kind of just like a normal jumper top. But still, it's quite nice. And she also signed it as well. And she was really nice and friendly. She was really nice and friendly and having a nice little conversation. Yeah, and she was really good live as well. We also saw the circus just before as well, which was amazing. And now we're gonna head to dinner. And then we've got an Adele tribute and possibly another show if we get in. So yeah.
Yeah.
have to pick up. First of all, you need to try to do it because I was looking. Hey! Hey, here. Quick, nice! You get me! Straight down there. Bring it up.
Can you show me that one more time?
Oh, give me that hand. Give it. Yes.
Here they come!
Say,
think they've had fun!
Music. We have fun. Just club and the arcade, and we're just packing now because we are going home tomorrow. Not going home straight away, probably after lunchtime. Got to check out of our apartment by 10. But yeah, we've had a lovely time. So it's now time to go home. We've had a lovely week and we've been lucky with the weather. It's been really lovely and sunny and warm, and I'm in the car park to Morrison's, just across from the camp, before we leave. And it's actually now raining, so we've been very lucky with the weather. Yeah, it's been a lovely week. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe for more videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys very soon. And I hope you guys enjoy your holidays if anyone's going away soon. Bye.